Be ready. Are you good?
Promise me something.
Anything.
If this doesn't work, take me out.
It'll work.
I don't have a lot of time left. I want a chance to say goodbye.
I'm not going to lose you. I will never let you go.
We have a bell for a reason. Take your seats.
I'm here!
Good morning, class. We have a new teacher joining us today.
Hi. My name's Pete. Mr. Parker. And we are all very lucky today, because this is physics class, and physics is awesome. Ever wonder how some insects and birds, reptiles, can just run right across a pond? Two words. Surface tension.
Bathroom!
Okay. Now, surface tension is all about cohesion.
Hmm?
Now, in equation form, surface tension, gamma, can be calculated as the force exerted parallel to the surface of a liquid. F divided by the length, L, of the line over which the force acts. Can anybody?
I need your help.
Mr. Morales, is it? Are you sure this isn't something you can handle yourself?
I'm sure.
Okay, class. Read chapter 4 or 5 or whatever.
Miles, I need this job. If the principal comes back and sees I'm gone, I'm gonna get fired.
I know, but you gotta see this.
Today, I'm so getting fired.
Principal Evans already hates me for being late this morning.
Bro, I told you to be on time.
It's fine. I'll be back before we know it.
Good, because I have my college application review with the school counselor.
Oh, you finished your essay?
Haven't started.
Oh, well, let's get to the city and take care of Marco quick then.
Downtown fast.
Swing it through Brooklyn. Jameson have you on the ground for the bugle?
Still can't believe old Triple J is your new boss.
Really loving the new regime.
He'll whip him into shape in no time. So, what's up with Marco? Been years since our last showdown.
According to witnesses, he was running down Broadway yelling nonsense. They say he seemed angry and paranoid, delusional. He just exploded.
Man! Hopefully we can calm him down.
I've seen people lose control like this. Be careful.
Good thing there are two Spider-Men now.
Good luck.
Thanks, MJ.
Might need the new tech we've been cooking up, too.
No way. They're untested. Merely prototypes.
But you brought them, right?
No comment. Wasn't kidding. We gotta help him before he hurts someone or himself. Maybe he's hungry. To toss the big guy a snack. That arm looks dangerous. Let's send that debris right back to him. You should try yoga! Must be more of a Pilates guy.
That was your idea?
Never said it was a good one! It was supposed to be a normal day. Teach physics, have awkward conversations in the teacher's lounge.
This has nothing to do with you. Leave me alone!
I want to help you. But it's gonna hurt first. Ah!
me to reconnect.
Yeah, he's not really the nostalgic type.
Let me go, or I'll kill you.
He's not listening. We gotta turn it up a notch. Ow! He hates water. His shoulder's already wet.
Bet he's not a big fan of electricity then either.
Read my mind.
I get sparky.
I'll keep the water flowing in the meantime.
You want more?
He's done. Take your shot.
Just need to keep it up.
I wanted to live normal, like everyone else.
This isn't the way, Marco.
For a guy like me, there is no other way.
This is getting out of hand. Pete, what happened?
I ended up outside. Just keep going up, and I'll meet you at the roof! The water tank's our only shot!
All this destruction from one guy! Where are you, Pete?
Get back.
if we don't get that water tank.
Keep it moving, Miles.
I just wanted a regular life.
You can still have one!
It's too late now.
Oh, man! Why couldn't Marco just make sandcastles instead? Ma, everything okay? I'm with Pete.
I know. You're on every channel. I'm heading downtown to help coordinate resources and supplies. Is Yankee covering for you at school?
He is. But I got this meeting with my counselor later, and the principal thinks
Listen,
that I'm...
I can talk to your principal, but New York needs you right now.
Coolest mom ever.
And please, be careful. Te quiero, mijo.
Like Ma said, can't let New York down. I bought this for my essay. Let's get into any college I wanted. Or Spider-Man would. Right. Brainstorm later, Miles. Focus. Toys.
The suit's last software patch wasn't stable, but here goes nothing.
The web wings? They're flying.
But we're not out of this yet. Marco's at Pier 4 Beach.
What happens if he gets all that sand?
I think he just did. Gonna need you ASAP, Miles.
Yeah, I see him all right. I'm right behind you.
Miles? What did I just get myself into? You've got to calm down, Marco! Innocent people are in danger!
You care about them, but not me. They wouldn't listen to Marco, but they can't ignore Sandman.
Any ideas?
Yeah. Class is back in session.
Class? Marco's storm is generating a lot of electricity! What happened? surface tension of sand if you turn up the voltage!
Vogue, you're right. Right when I stuck the mini.
A plus! You absorb enough energy, I'll shoot it right at him!
You want me to get hit by lightning?
Can you handle it?
Only one way to find out!
Bro, how exactly are you gonna redirect the lightning bolt? Like you said, you gotta break out the toys!
Sand everywhere.
Marco, it's gonna be okay.
I haven't been okay for a long time.
If you need help, all you have to do is ask.
You're the ones who are gonna need help when they come for you.
Come for us.
Slow in your old age, Sergei. A fate you will not share. I have been in your shadow for hours, but you sense nothing. Light the fires. The great hunt begins.
Thank you. is busted. Pete, you seeing this?
Hold on a sec, Miles. I got it. You're gonna be safe. Yeah, same here. Hey, Genki?
I know. The whole city's telecom network is down.
What's happening to the requests that are coming in?
They'll all get queued, but... Wait. I'm gonna try a workaround.
Work fast.
Right before the app went down, I saw a request for help at Liberty and Broadway.
Headed there now.
What a mess. Marco. What got into you?